Hey everyone, what's going on? It is TeddyButZor, Justin. Welcome back to some more Skywars on the Hypixel server. So today we're playing. Jasper, get out of the way! Get out of the way, Jasper! Oh, thank you. He didn't really get out of the way at all. I didn't move at all, but here's a sword if you need one. Playing some teams game with Ashley, so all that jazz is a thing out there. Hopefully we can do well. I've not played a team game in quite a long time, so hopefully we can do the work here. These guys won't see it coming, although I'm pretty much naked. Huh! Go, baby, go back. Okay, you're not there. YOLO! YOLO! Got him. Ooh, that was... Thank goodness they were in chests, because they probably would have destroyed me there. Alright. Boom. Boom. Did you say hi, Ashley? Hmm? Say hello to the people! Hmm?
I'm fending.
You're fending? I'm already on the line if you want to keep coming. I'm out of blocks, darn it. Gosh, darn it, man! Oh, they're coming. Here's Keto pants. Tank. Here's pants where you're at there. Oh goodness. Oh man. Oh, look at them go. Oh, psh, they're like gold. What do they think they're gonna do? Almost kill me, apparently. Alright, let's put on some diamond pants.
Put on some diamond helmets.
There's that. Oh, these guys are coming. Kingdom. Oh, I killed him, wow. Winged him.
I think he thought that was going to do something. What was that?
It's my poor building skills, don't blame me! Oh, I hit him as he put a block up, so I killed him. We should probably get that stuff, though. I think there was another pants in there for you. Other than that, we don't need any of this gold, nonsensical crap. And I'm just gonna get all the snowballs in the history of the world right now. Because why not? Here's a shovel if you want it, because I know you like doing the shovel thing. Boom, boom, get some more speed on top of me. So if we could just go that way, we could probably meet up with that guy over there. We probably should just go middle, to be honest.
Okay.
I'm gonna try and make the middle. I'm gonna try and go. Wish me luck, viewers! This is Dragon Ass, I just realized that's what the map is called. I'm pretty sure I have a screenshot of this somewhere on my computer.
Up.
Holy Jesus! Doss, I'm gonna pass him. Speed for the win! Get Shrek'd! How did I even hit him from that angle? Man, speed gives you the most ridiculous things. I'll just wreck him there.
He bagged.
Wreck it, Ralph. Unfortunately, those guys had, I'm pretty sure, everything.
No, he didn't have anything.
Oh, well.
He just got over here.
Someone had everything. Maybe it was this guy that we already killed, because I didn't look at his stuff. Half of it fell off the map, anyways. Oh no. Hey, boots finally. I'm full diamond! Yes! Alrighty. A power 3 bow with 3 arrows. Make it work. Make it work. Let him do it. I'll get this bow shot. Let him do it. Okay, really thought you were gonna keep on running there. Let him do it. Gotta get the good angles, baby. Gotta get the good angles on him. Come on. Sharon, gosh darn it. I'm just gonna run to her. Sharon, let's go! What do you think this is? I fire resist. Got her. Alrighty. How do I even have fire resist? Oh god! Oh, I'm probably gonna die here. Oh, the combo of dreams! The combo of dreams!
She had everything.
She did, I got the apples. Nah, GG, wow. That was a solid first game. I feel like I stole a lot of your kills there. I can't believe I won that last fight, to be honest. So, we're gonna see you guys in the next round because the servers are very filled right now and it's kind of hard to get in the game. So we'll see you guys in the next round. And we're back! I just cut Ashley off! Alright, okay, I'm looking pretty hot here. Alright. I can't complain, but I don't have any blocks, so I will complain. Ashley, I need blocks! Blocks! Alright, I'm gonna go to this chest because we don't have much armor. Yep, there we go. Figured someone would be in there. Alright, so I gotta run out of that too, which is always useful. You wanna go to the. Let's go to these guys over here, because they don't really seem to be knowing of our existence right now. And those guys kinda know we're chillaxing on them. Oh my Jesus! Oh god.
You're okay!
Oh god, I'm gonna die. I lived.
Here.
Ooh, baby. What up? Thank you! That was a huge ordeal. Fingdom. We're almost done. Oh, the lag! I saw it! You jumped off and you literally lagged right back in front of me. That is the worst. I literally watched that happen in my face. I just watched my girlfriend die, plummet to her death. That is a sight that traumatizes a person, I'll tell you what. Stay naked! Stay naked! Thank you.
Well,
that's a weird thing to go into a battle saying.
Stay naked!
Stay naked or elf! Or elf!
There's one more person there at half health. Regening quick though.
Oh wow, I didn't realize that was a really fast game if I can just find and kill him. Where are they at? Where are they at? Where are they at? Alright.
North.
Oh, I'll win the man. That matter must have been somewhere. Yeah, it seemed like it was somewhat close.
I watched her catch fire.
Catching fire?
Oh,
I get it. She's a fan.
Yeah.
Okay, this is gonna be the riskiest of business, but I'm going to slowly walk up to her, give her a screenshot, and hope she does not scumbag me. I'm just gonna hope. Gonna hope. And before I get banned, could you imagine?
That would suck.
Oh man. Dude, what's with this weird blocking? Like, I'm not even moving my hand.
Yeah, no, that's 1.8. Isn't it wonderful?
There we go. That looks better. You good, Pink? You know what? I'm giving her the win!
She just looked at you like, what?
I gave her the win! There we go. GG's. All for the fans, man. There's a fan right up there. You can't actually see it spinning right now. It's weird. Let's go to the next game. Let's see if we can quickly get a new one really fast. Nope. Alright, I'm gonna have to cut because it's gonna take a while. So I'll see you guys in round three.
Welcome back.
What kind of hype welcome back is that? Welcome back, guys! Oh my god! That's the hype welcome back you have to learn. It's so hype that it hurts my throat. What?
Why are you so hype? It's just game.
I'm hyped because it is a game. And you know what? What do these guys do? Okay, easy.
It's just game.
Oh god, what's happening?
It's just game.
What's
that
happening?
Was very nice.
What's
good
happening?
Job, Jasper.
What's happening?
Good,
what's
good
happening?
Job.
Jasper Rex boys.
Huh?
Alright, let's go.
You're gonna kill us with their building
skill.
Got it.
Nope. Okay. I lived and then I fell off. I fell on the block and then I jumped and slightly moved and I died. Why?
I'm proud of you.
Well, you're gonna have to rush your booty off, kill them all, and win for the people in the world. I've now given up my last victory and then died on my next one. That's called not karma. That's not what karma would be. That's unfortunate. Karma would be me getting 20 kills this game, but sadly for me, that's not really happening. All right, he's stalking you. He's got the Prot 2 boots and the Prot 4 chest, or the Prot 3 chest. About to die, though. He's fighting another team right here up top. You could probably flank him. Flank the maneuvers! They're kind of weak-ish. I mean, he's at 10 and 15. Oh, they're getting triple up. You can flank up. You can clean it up so hard, Janitor Ashley! The other ones are like a one-shot. Oh my god. Oh my god. Behind you! Duh! Just fight him! Oh no, you're good. Okay, no, just fight him. You got this. There it is! Oh, man. God, I was having an aneurysm right there. Did you just die? Oh, my
no.
God. I thought you fell and died.
God!
Oh, my God. I was having an aneurysm. Okay, there's a guy coming up top. He sees that you're under there, I think. You kind of miss a lot of the good stuff up top, so you may want to kill him before he gets all the goodness. He's going for the chest right now. He got the chest. He has put on the chest. He doesn't even see you. There you go. He is lagging a little bit, I think. Hi. Nope, you got him. GG's. I still managed to get second somehow.
There was pearls.
Boom. GG. That's how you do it. At
I
least.
I had a Prot 4 chest.
Oh, nice. Nice. All right, well, now, I guess, that was a bad round for me, but hopefully round number, four will be solid if I can get into a game. Alright guys, we got Tribal! This is my favorite new map. It's actually up there in my favorite maps of all time. She has not seen the map yet before, so hopefully she'll enjoy it. I think it's a really sweet map, but we need to build ASAP Arooners to the middle. I feel like that's the best way to play this map. Here we go. Are you there? There you go, nice. That's just the outer ring. We need to get right back into the, right into the actual middle. There we go, nice. We're not the first ones here. This guy's here as well. There's lots of them. I got one. He had all the gaps and pearls, which is always good. All right, where are you at?
Mid.
All right, I'm behind you. Hit him. Yes, there we go. This teamwork is what we need.
I don't have a weapon, so I'm kind of just punching in with nothing. Hello, Justin.
Oh yeah, what? Oh, no. I'm back. There we go. How are you doing this with nothing? Oh, you have a knockback rod.
I have two.
Oh man, yeah, I'll take pearls. One. It's really fast. There we go. All right.
I didn't give you the pearls.
That's Wreck-It Ralph. I already have a pearl. Oh, nice. Nice lava placement, buddy. And that was actually a good lava placement right there. Got him. Oh my god, the fire. I was trying to put water on you to get it out. Gosh darn it.
Where? You weren't near me.
Yeah, I was up behind you. I put water down, but it kind of like flowed and I'm not doing anything.
Oh, I didn't even realize that full diamond's still alive. He's right behind you. Ooh, doodles.
There we go, boys. Oh, not good.
Ooh, you messed up the blocks. What?
Oh, Jesus, I went to people! Oh god, that is not what I meant to do. Okay, I luckily have more pearls. I'm just gonna go over here and then. Oh god, he found me.
Oh, they almost got him off.
Oh man. I can't even hit him. Oh no!
No!
Gosh darn it, GG. Well, I'm not gonna leave off on a losing round, so we'll see you guys in the next round. And welcome back to Elven, the map that I don't like that much, because it's Elven, and to be fair, I just don't like it much, which is what I just said, so luckily I'm sticking to the same store, at the very least. That is always a solid thing. I got blocks, I'm just gonna do the usual rush, cause that's how you play Skywars. That's how you get them easy mode wins, now I mean. Look at those easy mode wins. Alright, you got the bow, but I got the arrows, so you take the arrows. And, Thank you for that. I'll take this. Oh, you need to give me the arrows back, I guess, then. Thank you. Okay, you kept, like, two arrows. Okay, no, you had both. Okay, gotcha. Nice. Noise kills, mate! If you ever get low, run to me, because I have health potions.
So do I.
Never mind. Do you have the health, or do you have, like, the healer class?
Yes.
That makes a lot more sense.
That was the first class I got.
Makes a lot more sense then. Power 5 bow, let's freaking go, boys. Oh, babe. There you go. Slowest reaction of me saying that in like a scared manner ever.
Wait, you killed him.
If that was getting attacked, that was a really slow reaction time to save me. Alright, please be pearls. Yes, got pearls. Here. I'm gonna clean up the rest of the people on this island, on these islands.
Okay.
No, I think they're all dead. Never mind, I'm pretty sure they're all dead. Don't go getting yourself killed there, babe. Don't go doing that. Yoling a little bit. Just tie a little bit. Didn't even see it coming. And this guy will see it coming, sadly, but...
Can I have the pants?
My horse is alive. Here's a helmet, by the way. I kind of thought these were the only people left. I guess there was someone left of those islands back there. Alright then. Do you have Intermastery 5?
Hell no.
Oh my goodness, how do you deal with things? Ah, here they are.
Being bad? I don't know.
I realize, yeah, there were completely two people over here, so that I just completely left. Completely, you know? Completely? Completely! Let's get them! Get it, get it, get it! Oh, I fell off the map! Thank goodness we won! Oh! Man! Yeah, I fell right off the map. There's a freaking giant hole in the back. My goodness, guys. Well, that's gonna conclude this video. I'll have to say, so if you guys enjoyed, drop a like, subscribe, of course, to the very end. If you really enjoyed, check out Ash's channel linked below. And other than that, we'll talk to you later. I'm gonna say, guys, peace out.